विष्णुपादाय कृष्णश्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमती भक्तिवेदान्त स्वामिनीति नामिनी नमस्ते सरस्वतीदेवं गौरवाणी प्रचारिणी निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्यदेशतारिणी वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमन नमः नमो महावदान्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्नि गौरद्वीशे नमः। वन एंड ऑल लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन एंड डिवोटीज इन द एट यू हैव कम हियर एंड यू हैव गिवन मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डू सम हरि कीर्तन आई टेल यू अबाउट समथिंग अबाउट हरि the Supreme Lord. You should know it very well that this material world in which we are living is not at all a fit place for any gentleman to live. This is Dukhalayam. This is filled with miseries. Janma, Mrityu, Jara, Vyadhi. Birth, death, old age and disease. These are miseries. This is filled. These are filled. It's a miserable place. Every step there is danger. Pade pade bipadam. So many problems. So all the great Mahajanas, all the scriptures, Vedic scriptures, they say, it's dukhalayam. This is a place which is full of miseries. So, this is not at all a fit place for any gentleman to live. But anyhow, we are here. And we are afflicted with such miseries. Nobody is free from it. However great he may be, the demigods in the heaven, the chief of the demigods, Brahma, he is also not free from it. Anyhow, we have been here and we are afflicted with these miseries because we have forgotten the Supreme Lord Hari. Krishna bhuli sahi jiva anadi bahirmukho atayib mayatare deo samsaradi dukho. And dukha means miseries. We are bound up with maya shakti, external energy, and illusory energy of the Lord. Therefore, we are afflicted with these miseries. We are suffering in this material world as we have forgotten the Supreme Lord Krishna. Forgetting Krishna, we have come here. If you remember Krishna again, you will go back home, back to Godhead. Chit Jagat, spiritual world. There is a world which is known as Chit Jagat, spiritual world. The Lord's kingdom, the kingdom of the Lord. That is our real home. Because we are spirit souls, we are not this body. Here everybody being illusion by illusory energy thinks this body, the self. Dehatma buddhi, we say it, dehatma buddhi. Thinking this body, the self, Srimad Bhagavatam says, jasyatma buddhi kunapi tridhatuki sodhi kalatradi subhamai jadhi jatirtha buddhi salile karichit janesu abhigyesu saiva gokhara. Bhagavat says this thing. Jasyatma buddhi kunapi tridhatuki. What is this body? This is a kunapa. Kunapa means a bag. This is a bag. Filled with three dhatu, bato, pito, kopho, you may say. Bato, pito, kopho, three dhatu, it is filled with, this bag is filled with three dhatu. Bato, pito, kopho. Jasyatma buddhi kunapi three dhatu ki. One thinks this bag filled with three dhatu, the self. So the kalatradisu vamijyadhi, those who are related to this body, Sodhi, Kalatra, wife, sons, daughters, so-called relatives, friends, kith and kin, they are mine. Those are related to this body. Sodhi, Kalatra, Adhisu, Bhaumujyadhi. Another thing is Bhaumujyadhi, the body in which land it is born. In which land this body is born, that land is to be worshipped. Vamijyati, that land is to be worshipped. They don't know, the only worshipable deity is the Supreme Lord Hari. Sarvaradhya, Sarvapujya, Krishna. The Supreme Lord Krishna is the only worshipable body, deity. They don't know this thing. And they think this body, this self, and my wife, my children, sons, daughters, so-called kith and kin, friends, they are mine. Janesu avigyesu saiva gokhara. Bhagavad says, he should not be considered as a human being. This is not human intelligence in a real term. What is he? Saiva gokhara. It's go, cow, khara, and ass. This is the intelligence of animals. This is not human intelligence. This should not be considered if someone thinks like that. So, you should think it off. We have taken this rare form of life, human form of life, but we are thinking like this. So, everybody thinks this body is very dear to everybody, every person. And all are toiling very hard to give pleasure to this body. And they think this is the be-all and end-all of their life. We should give pleasure to this body, therefore we are born. If this body is so dear to you, you are always thinking of this body. Have you any control over this body? Can you keep up this body forever? You have no control over this body. This body dies, you die. Then, what is this intelligence? One should think of very seriously. Why I am toiling so hard day and night? You are working in the factory, earning money. Kar lagi otto koro, na bhuchilo brahma. Why are you working? Why are you earning money? For whom? Kar lagi otto koro na guchilo brahma. You see, why am I doing? Why am I earning money? Why am I toiling so hard to give pleasure to this body? But this body dies. I cannot keep up this body. And the so-called family men, wife, children, for them, for the maintenance of the family, they are not also, they are also dying. Every day, this is ignorance, out of ignorance. There is a specific span of life. Specific period of life, span of life, it is determined. This body will last for that period. Then death will come. Death is inevitable. Mrityoham sarvaharascha. Bhagavad Gita Krishna says, nobody wants death, mrityu, but it comes. It finishes all your plans, projects, everything. How the lifespan is going on, day and night, Bhagavad says. Nidraya hiyati nattam vyavayinuchava boyo. Diva chartho hayen rajan kutumbha harani nava. Dehapatya kalatradisu atma sanyasu asatsu te sampramatta nidhanam pasyannapi na pasyati. You should take lessons in the scripture. There's the words of the Supreme Lord. Nidraya hiyati nattam vyavayinu chivavayo. All the night is spent in sleeping, nidraya. And vyavayo, in sexual enjoyment with your wife, the night is spent. Diva chartya yam rajan kutumbha varani no ba. ऑफ द डे टाइम इज स्पेंट. अर्थोपार्जन अर्निंग मनी चार्थ निधि चार्थ कुटुंब भरणीय मेंटेनेंस ऑफ द फैमिली डे टाइम इज स्पेंट इन दिस वे डे आफ्टर डे डे नाइट आफ्टर नाइट डे आफ्टर डे इट्स गोइंग ऑन. Your lifespan is going shorter, 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 shorter. You are going nearer, nearer to death. Ayu harati vaipunsang udayanastah. By the sunrise and sunset, your ayu, your span of life is growing shorter and shorter. Day passes, the span of life is shorter, one day shorter. And you are going nearer to death. You see, one should think it. Dehapatya kalatradisu atmasanyasu asatsvapihi. Te sampramatta nidhanam pasyannapi na pasyati. This body is temporary. Who can say? E jivanonischit ke gane kaharo ajimruttu kaal huiji upasthita. It is uncertain, death is uncertain. When this body will be finished, you don't know. You have no control over this body. Death may come today to somebody, or next day, or after few days, after 1 year. It is uncertain. Dehapatya kalatradisu atmasanyasu, it's all asat, it's all temporary. It's not sat, it's not real. And those who are related to body, apatyo, kalatro, this body is temporary. The relatives related to body, the wife, children, friends, kith and kin, all this is temporary. You see, they are dying. You will die. They are dying. Every day, you see, all are dying. Te sampramatta nidhanam pasyannapi na pasyati. But we are so much delusional. Though we see it, we cannot see it. Pasyannapi na pasyati. Though we see it, we cannot see it. महाभारत जन क्वेश्चन किमाश्चर्य धर्मवकास क्वेश्चन टू युधिष्ठिर महाराज व्हाट इज वंडरफुल इन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड किमाश्चर्य व्हाट इज वंडरफुल युधिष्ठिर महाराज आंसर्स अहानि अहानि भूतानि गच्छन्ति जम मंदिरम शेष आजीवितुम इच्छन्ति किमाश्चर्य अतपर एवरी डे अहानि मीन्स डे एवरी डे So many are going to Jam Mandir. So many are dying. You see it. One who sees, he thinks, oh, he dies. I won't die. I will live. I won't die. Sesa jivitum ichanti. He wants to live. No, I won't die. He dies. I won't die. I will live here. This is most wonderful.